I was with Tim Tebow, who is a great friend of mine and someone that inspires me tremendously. He and I did a goodwill initiative for ESPN's Veterans Day coverage last fall. We were on the USS Carl Vinson aircraft carrier and spending some time with the sailors and learning about their amazing vital jobs. And we were leaving the aircraft carrier, and we went to an airplane, and we were both flying to Texas together on Tim's plane. And I was a little bit down, man. I was having a bit of a pity party. I felt like I was kind of at a crossroads professionally, and I was a bit lost emotionally in that moment. And I had completely lost sight of what I had. I was consumed with what I felt like I didn't. And Tim leaned up in the chair. We were sitting diagonally from one another, and he leaned up in his chair, and he pointed right at me, and he said, "Do not let anyone else define your life. They don't have that right. You define your life." And it was such an amazing moment for me of clarity and of perspective, because I was letting all of these outside influences really determine my energy. And if you think about Tim's path, whether that was, okay, he wins the Heisman, he wins the national championship at Florida, he moves on to the NFL, he wins a playoff game, all he got was criticism. And then he decides, you know what, I'm going to chase a childhood dream that is at my disposal. The Mets organization is giving me a chance. I'm going to go play baseball. People thought he was embarrassing the game and embarrassing himself. But because he's not beholden to all of that outside influence, he's defining his own life. And I was so taken by that. And I tell you all of that, it lends itself to the point you're making. Don't let someone else, because of the number of vowels in your last name or the way that you sound in terms of your various accent, define who you're going to be. You do that. And your principles do that. And that was one of the stories I got to tell in this book. And I know that that's going to inspire people like you and me who may have faced that type of scenario.